Is the new Arduino Uno Q really a Raspberry Pi killer, or just a worthy competitor? That's the question everyone's asking in the maker world. Today, we'll find out. This little board claims to bridge two worlds, the raw power of Linux-based computers and the precise timing of microcontrollers. In this video, we'll put it up against Raspberry Pi 5 and NVIDIA Jetson Nano to see where it truly stands. Can a tiny hybrid board with both a Qualcomm processor and an STM32 microcontroller take on the giants of single-board computing? Let's dive in and find out what makes the Arduino Uno Q so special, and whether it really deserves the title of the next generation Pi challenger. Let's meet the contenders. Arduino Uno Q combines a Qualcomm QRB2210 processor with an STM32 microcontroller, creating a dual-brain hybrid. Raspberry Pi 5 upgrades to a Cortex A76 CPU, while Jetson Nano uses a Cortex A57 with a CUDA GPU. Uno Q's real difference is it's not just a computer. It's both a Linux system and a microcontroller in one board. Uno Q combines a Linux application processor and a real-time microcontroller connected through Arduino's Bridge RPC system. This allows Python programs on Linux to directly talk to Arduino sketches. It's perfect for projects where AI makes decisions and the MCU must respond instantly, like robots following visual cues or sensors reacting in milliseconds. With the Adreno 702 GPU and dual ISPs, Uno Q supports up to 25 megapixel cameras and on-device image processing. Built-in Wi-Fi 5 and Bluetooth 5.1 mean wireless connectivity is ready out of the box. Raspberry Pi and Jetson rely on add-ons or dongles, but Uno Q delivers an integrated experience for modern AI and IoT projects. The onboard STM32U585 microcontroller handles all time-sensitive tasks from PWM control to CAN communication and ADC measurements. It ensures microsecond-level precision that SBCs like Raspberry Pi and Jetson can't achieve without extra hardware. This dual setup makes Uno Q a natural fit for automation, robotics, and embedded control. Uno Q accepts USB-C 5V or 7 24VDC input, so it works in both desktop and industrial environments. It keeps the classic Uno form factor compatible with existing Arduino shields and QuiX sensors. Compact, durable, and stackable, Uno Q is designed for both learning and production-grade prototyping. The Arduino App Lab brings everything together with Python on Linux, Arduino sketches on the MCU, and AI bricks like vision or speech recognition, all in one interface. No switching between SDKs or command lines. It's simple for beginners and powerful for professionals, a truly unified development platform. Let's begin comparing the boards. Uno Q's hybrid architecture stands apart because it combines Linux computing with real-time control. Built-in eMMC storage ensures fast and reliable booting, while Pi 5 and Jetson still depend on external SD cards. With a 724V power range, Uno Q runs safely in industrial setups, and its Uno-style headers keep it backward compatible with the Arduino ecosystem. On the software and connectivity front, Uno Q again leads. It runs Debian Linux with Arduino Core for dual-layer control. It includes Wi-Fi 5 and Bluetooth 5.1, unlike Jetson Nano, which needs extra adapters. Uno Q's single USB-C port carries power, data, and video output. Its Edge AI performance handles lightweight vision and sound tasks while maintaining real-time responsiveness. Looking at physical and practical aspects, Uno Q's compact size, industrial-grade protection, and reverse polarity safety make it reliable in harsh conditions. It's ideal for robotics, IoT, smart automation, and education, covering both AI and control tasks. At a price of just 4,699 Indian rupees or $44, it is the most affordable hybrid AI board with built-in storage and connectivity. The verdict is clear, a new hybrid era has begun. The Arduino Uno Q brings AI brains and real-time hands together on a single board. It's the perfect bridge between microcontrollers and full-scale computers, giving you the precision of embedded systems with the flexibility of Linux. For students, makers, and professionals alike, it's a compact, practical, and affordable powerhouse. Not just another competitor, the Uno Q defines a whole new category in modern electronics. If you enjoy this breakdown, hit like, share, and subscribe for more AI and electronics content. You'll find all links, datasheets, and resources in the description. This is Dr. Tiwari signing off. See you in the next build, where we bring AI and hardware together.